official bets.
So what's up, come here, fly a seat?
I'm sorry, I didn't speak.
Is this your first time in the casino?
And if it is?
Then you must use your beginner's luck wisely. The chance will not come again.
George, what would Amelia say if she knew you were here?
Not now, Dobbin. May I present...
But I know the Mater very well.
Mrs. Crawley.
Don't tell me it is the infamous Mrs. Crawley.
George.
It is, sir. So your mother must be travelling on the continent. Your grandfather forgave her in the end.
He did, God bless him. He left her well provided for. We've been travelling with my mother's friend.
Alas, Major Dobbin is still only her friend.
Come.
You must see Mama. Come tomorrow. We're at the Brits Hotel.
She won't want to be disturbed.
Major Dobbin, I didn't remember you for a tease. I would love to. Tell her I'll be there in the morning.
You must have known my father. Do you think I'm like him?
Very.
It is not your place to issue invitations.
But if she's an old friend...
She's an old acquaintance. It's not the same. Your mother won't wish to see her.